Let me introduce the eSCART electric shopping cart to you, which can be used as an e-scooter and bicycle trailer as well.
The schoolgirl is putting her bag into the box. She is switching the engine to forward position and departing with the self-propelled shopping cart. Has she got tired of walking? Or does she feel like scootering? She needn't take a step, just flits with the new good scooter called eSCART. It runs 30 km after a simple charging with 4 euro cents of electric energy. A strong deep green net separates the passenger's feet from the package. The glove compartment under the handlebar is made of the same material. It is an ideal place for your sandwich, mobile phone, map or shopping list. The eSCART's batteries are able to recharge a mobile phone too. You can connect it to a bicycle with a simple movement, which is really one click.
You get on the saddle and then you are pushed by the eSCART up and up the slope. It turns in a smaller circle than the bicycle. By loosening one screw, you can transform it into a scooter again. And you can go and do your shopping.
The eSCART can carry 40 kg of load at the feet of the passenger. As a trolley, it may take, of course, even more. The modern shopping centers are easy to get to on a ramp. The eSCART moves itself upon the ramp and it's easy to steer. It makes its way among the shelves more swiftly than the cumbersome trolleys. Due to its ergonomic handle, the eSCART cannot overtake its leader. When it reaches the line of the hand, it automatically slows down and stops. The fresh vegetables and fruits are not pressed in the spacious cart.
I thank you all who had my dream come true, called the eSCART into existence. It was a pleasure to work with you.
It is free of charge to transport it by train because it is smaller than a bicycle. With the help of a net and the rubber hook bands, the eSCART holds safely its load even in an upright position. Its wheels perfectly fit the stairs of the escalator. It stands on the steps more firmly than a crown. Forward to the future!